2012, a new synthetic drug was manufactured, and when it hit the streets, something unexpected happened. Users were sent into a catatonic state, unresponsive to the stimuli. The only sensation that remained was the hunger. From 1 to 1 million in less than a week, the infected continue to spread the disease, creating a legion of undead known as...